When making tables in Word, we often need to set their accurate row height and column width. In this video, you'll learn how to adjust table row height and column width in Word. Row height. Select the table for settings. Next, get into the Table Tools tab and click Table Properties. Go to the Row tab of the pop-up dialog. Then we can adjust the row height at size. After checking the Specify Height option, enter 0.5 in the input box. In the category of Row Height Is, we can choose At Least or Exactly. When choosing At Least, the row height will adjust as we enter more texts. If choosing the Exactly option, the row height will be fixed. Choose At Least and click OK. Column Width. Select the cell to be adjusted. Next, get into the Table Properties dialog and then the Column tab and check the preferred width. In this way, we can adjust the column width to an accurate value. Repeat the header row at the top of each page. When the whole table is too large to be included within the same page, the header row will not show on each page by default. To repeat the header row at the top of each page, how can we realize it? Return to the header row on the first page and select the header row. Next, go to the Table Properties dialog and the Row tab in it, and check Repeat as Header Row at the top of each page. Click OK, then we can see a header row presented at the subtable on the second page. Allow row to break across pages. When too much content is input in the last row, the bottom line of the table will be hidden. So to represent the bottom line, we need to check Allow Row to Break Across Pages.